So we're at the Irish shop. It's March 21st, 2009, 3 o'clock. And the Irish shop has 33 entries in the Sodabread contest. So let's just see what we got here. Okay, so the judges are deciding how they're going to do this. There's 33 pieces of bread we have to eat.
Okay, so the judges are still continuing on tasting the bread. Okay, the judges are filling out their cards here. So, competition coming to an end. We see Cliff and Frank filling out their final entries. Let's go over here and check out Jim and Frank as well. Getting those results together. Great turnout of bread.
So the multitudes wait. I drew quite a crowd.
And what we did is we gave it a rating of from 0 to 10. Obviously 10 being the best and 0 being the least. And the four judges then went around and tasted and marked them all down. And then we totaled all the columns from the four judges and then took that total as a single number total. And that's how we determined who number one was.
Appearance, texture, taste.
Right.
Well, thank you.
So I'd like to thank everybody for participating. And everybody that participated in our bread contest will get a 10% discount on the next time they come in and buy something. I've got all the names on the participants. So when you come in, just let us know. And just as a little thank you for having this great turnout, I was hoping for 12 breads, actually. We ended up with 34. So this is quite overwhelming. And I really appreciate everybody's effort. And quite honestly, as we were talking, every one of these breads is different. Yeah. I mean, they all, even though they're all soda breads, they all have a little bit of a different taste, texture,